But they're taking away from us everything, even our names. We had nothing. We were nothing. They mocked us. They did with us what they liked. They opened forcibly the mouth of Christians and spit in this mouth. And they did worse than spitting in the mouth. They trod you under their feet. We were nothing. And we had nothing. There was another one who said, I am nothing. St. Paul. And when he wrote this, he was free. He said, I was nothing. And I am nothing. And then we had something, the name of which is nothing. We had nothing. And we began in these half-dark prison cells, subterranean prison cells, in which all kind of thoughts come to you which don't come in the free world. We began to think about the value of the nothing. We all loved this world with its beautiful multicolored butterflies and the chirping birds and the scenting flowers and the pretty children. And we remembered, but wait a little bit, out of what did God make this beautiful world? He made it out of nothing. So nothing is a very valuable material. You can make a universe out of nothing. If anyone would try to make all these things out of gold and diamond, he would not succeed. But out of nothing, God created this world.